lockdown, so we are playing some GTA 5, breaking into the big vault. And this is on the story mode.
Stay away from the back there. I'm pulling out.
There we go.
We gotta blow these cages fast.
Blow the cages? Out some gold? I thought you meant out with a bang. Okay.
Get on the floor! This is a robbery! Get on the damn floor! That's the one we need to go through!
Let's blow these cages while we can.
You need to go in there and plant them bombs, know what I'm saying? Fit that second cage, dog.
Hey, the charge is set. Let's open them up.
Now come on here and blow them, all right?
Get the metal over here for pickup. I'll handle the heat.
I'm here for the bullion. Cough it up.
Hey, Paul, we got a lot of heat here.
I don't want to get shot when I'm pushing this.
Back the hell up.
Tunnel.
I got the other side. Just get the gold ready to go.
That's half of it ready to go.
These dudes ain't getting near.
Shit, over there, dog, look up!
They got to the front door. They're coming from the bank.
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Stay in there.
Meeting up at the Alter Street footbridge.
You're lizards! Don't pretend to be human.
Where'd all the nurse guys go? Was there another robbery? We ain't even got a die pack.
Beam up the mothership.
Doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Got it.
You want to get in my way?
Down here. Let's get across the bridge. Move or get moved.
Let's do this thing. Cross it. We're going across! Clear these guys! You really want to die for these assholes?
Jesus!
Back up!
You're a part of the system!
Punch through them! Street level! Stay above them! Police! top for another night! Look out!
I'm picking up talk on the Meriwether channel. They know we hit the UD, and they're planning some vigilantism.
Yeah, stay with me! Keep off the roads!
Come on, this is a game to me! My pipe!
Go home to your wives!
Up these stairs, man! Come on! Whoa!
won't get out of the garage if these cops are here. We gotta clear them out, dog.
You wanna get in my way?
We will go through you.
You want more? You got
it. Get back to the door.
One way or another!
Damn, another one!
The government stole more gold than we have!
Killing makes my dick hard!
Get behind someone for you! I've got to reload!
On the floor! Get a car to go. Another wagon's coming.
Come on, this is a game to do.
Hey, we coming through.
Thank you.
stole more gold than we have.
Get out of here!
This. Let's go!
Escort is on its way!
Go, 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 go!
The shit I've been in with Trevor's got nothing on that! Let's go!
Fucking idiot! Be careful!
It's leveled out! Getaway car, let's go!
Drop it! Let's go! Let's go!
In all my days with Trevor, it's never gotten that bad! Let's go!
If they catch us, Trevor planned it. We give him up. Trevor ain't getting my share. I'd just love it if we went down.
We're clear. I'll check on the goal. Trevor? Lester? Come in.
Mikey! Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company! Looks like Merryweather. You sure you can handle an RPG? The noob tube?
Ha! Merryweather? How about Barry Weather?
There they are! Three of them! Where are we going? All right! Let him go! We don't have much wiggle here! Go for the train! Woo! Did Daddy do that to you?
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacations.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
fuck me.
Okay. There we go. Let's head down to Franklin. Okay, that's a nice place, and I think
hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C. Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Okay, this is it. This is it. These are my two friends in the game. So, I say, kick your ass, kiss your ass goodbye.
Franklin?
Lester, dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, all right, I'm coming.
I should put some.
Sorry to do this to you, boss, but we got a guy, Felipe, needs pick. This is the final. Whoa! Oh, come on! Okay. I chose the F5.
That bastard just robbed me! You gotta help me, bro. He's got my wallet! Just do me a solid, bro. I'll pay you back.
Really?
Watch out!
I'm done telling fools twice. I think this is yours?
You rock, bro! See, this is what it's about. Community.
Okay, we're back. Thank you.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. You know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got, so why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man, you know the,
Oh, that angry that, rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right, I say kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know, I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Heading to the foundry place.
You need to lay off that motherfucking crack. Maybe you'll see a bit more clear.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah.
PlayStation.